Sir Joy, is straight to the point. Kung ano yung problema, ginagawan ka agad niya ng solusyon. And yung paggawa niya ng solusyon is hindi basta-basta at hindi band-aid solution. Siya na yung turo sa akin to look at the long-term solutions in every situation. So simula, syempre maraming mga nagkakalat ng paninira, pero naging motivation yun eh kay Mayor Joy at sa buong team niya na pagbutihin ng trabaho, pagtutukan yung pamumulitika. Alam naman natin na yung fake news na yan, pamumulitika po. And so yung priority namin ng good governance, yung advocacy namin, good governance, transparency, accountability, servant leadership, we are able to implement and execute properly right now dahil sa si Mayor Joy mismo yung naging vice mayor. At sa totoo lang ha, makikita mo na she really wants to transform the culture of politics. And para sa akin, karapat dapat siya maging susunod na leader na, tuloy-tuloy na leader natin dahil sa panahon ngayon, hindi natin kailangan ng isang politiko o politician. We need a leader. And Mayor Joy is, for me, the perfect leader that we need, that we are blessed with because she is not a politician. She is a public servant.